I'm Chris McKay. I'm a planetary scientist at NASA Ames Research Center, and this is my Martian moment. What I'm interested in is the dirt on Mars. Because when astronauts go to Mars, they're going to be walking through the dirt, driving through the dirt. It's going to get in the habitat. It's going to get into the water supply. They're going to want to grow crops in that dirt. So we need to understand the dirt. And Mars has already told us that there's some surprises in the dirt. The Phoenix mission to Mars discovered that the form of salt in the dirt on Mars is a form called perchlorate. That's toxic to humans. That means we're going to have to wash that perchlorate out of the soil before we use it to grow crops. We're going to have ways to remove perchlorate from the drinking supply and from the air inside the habitat, all for human safety. What other surprises are there in the dirt? We don't know yet. So we are working on missions and instruments that will analyze the dirt, tell us what other chemicals are in it, search for evidence of any life in it or past life in it. And that's the way we're preparing for human exploration of Mars.